My name is Yamamoto, so I'm the program manager on the computer vision team at Microsoft. Hopefully this title with the word cloud in it didn't scare too many people, but I hope you'll see a good sense of the direction that we are thinking about in this space. I think all of us are very excited about this, the vision space, and especially going towards the edge. For hopefully many of you who may have seen our biggest developer conference earlier this month in Seattle at Build, our CEO as well as Scott Guthrie, our EVP for Azure, really emphasized the point that the computers are everywhere. The edge computing really is the up and coming huge opportunity for Microsoft. So the computer vision will be aligned with that technology. So I hope we can give you a little preview of that direction. So before I kind of dive into the vision aspect of it, Microsoft, under the umbrella of a product called Cognitive Services, we actually offer many cognitive capabilities beyond vision. So the speech, understanding, letting the computer hear your users, be able to respond to the users with voice, or understand who the speaker is, or filter the noise, that kind of speech technology is also part. Similarly, for language understanding, translations, or understanding the intent of the user's voice, or the speech, or the text. Knowledge, this is another aspect that I think Microsoft has a strength, which is all these entities, places, people, and objects that you recognize or identify through these other sensory capabilities, how do you bring greater context into it so that we bring the knowledge base from academia on the internet, as well as even custom made knowledge graph in order to put more context into those entities that you find. And finally, we also have a search engine which can enrich your scenario with a vast quantity of images, websites, and videos, and news that's available on the internet, and we make it available for you very conveniently.